Any, many, money, mo. Catch him by the throat. And if a nigga talking, we gon' never let him go. I'm out here feeling so slow, yeah, I'm poor folk. I got that mud with the seal, bitch, you know I go. Have you ever seen a nigga that's so cozy?
What's good, y'all? It's Jay cooking off deck, so you know I do what I do. Y'all already know I'm here with two special guests. I got
very special, you know what I'm saying? Dom.
Yeah.
You
know, and it's your boy Mayo.
Spread it.
That
spread
part, it. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna drop their YouTubes and their Instagrams in the description below, cause I know y'all gonna wanna follow them. I was stuttering, so I had to go along with it. To say it, nigga. So yeah, so today is a very different type of video because I usually don't do reactions. Y'all know I just be doing, you know what I'm saying, vlogs and them sit down videos. But he do reactions, so I'm like, you know what I'm saying, might as well switch it up. See, what is y'all talking about? Anyways. Yeah, so we gonna go ahead and we're sitting here filming a couple reactions for their channels. So y'all go check those out in the description below. But we seen Lea Janelle just posted a little Fifi by 6ix9ine.
My girl just posted some?
Yeah, yo, shorty.
Okay.
You know I fuck with 6ix9ine's music because he hard, you know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody stopping him right now. So we gonna go ahead and see what she get down to the get down with this song, you know what I'm saying? Hey, and we gonna go ahead and get to it like that.
You know what I'm saying? I must say 6ix9ine is nice, but I'm the best rapper out personally.
He's not the best rapper, really, but he's hot. He is hot right now.
Really there for another.
He's hot right now. But yeah, make sure y'all hit that like button, boom, make sure you hit that subscribe button, click, and make sure you turn your post notifications on.
Like a light bulb.
You know what I'm saying?
Big light bulbs.
And we lit. Let's get into this reaction and see if she's breaking it down with the get down. You know
This is a little different from the normal videos.
You made an intro?
She.
Okay, let's get on.
It's only 4 minutes. You can see.
Hey, going on tour. I can't be anymore excited. I can do it.
She can do it, I promise you. She gonna focus, put my mind.
She going on tour. We get to, when you coming to AZ though. We need to see what's up with the AZ.
I'll text her after this video and I'll see what she talking about.
Yeah, do it.
What did they say? Pause it.
Not Arizona. There was no Arizona on that.
Ain't no dancers out here like that though.
Hold on. Turn the brightness up. I think you can. Nigga. This nigga.
And they in the whole new studio.
Oh, see, bro, like you can't just be doing stuff like that.
I didn't know what she was
doing. She's butt cheek now.
He said, you said ooh to the dude. Nah, you see.
Nah, he said ooh, he want to hit that move.
Aaliyah Janelle be doing them little sneak peeks that y'all don't be catching sometimes.
Yeah, I be catching.
Putting that hand under that, you know what I'm saying? Or putting that booty up on that, you know what I'm saying? Can't be doing that and not expect niggas, you know what I'm saying, to like.
Do what they do.
You know what they do. You're going to definitely catch a case messing with me. For sure. She about to do something crazy, I could just tell. Oh my god.
Oh, that's her boyfriend.
That's really her boyfriend?
Yeah. Look. That's her boyfriend. He usually record all this shit.
You can tell by what he dancing.
She custom made it so it wasn't too hard.
He just dance hella buff. He dance like he got muscles.
Look at him. She called.
I think we got on the same panel.
You?
No, I'm joking.
She got it. Ooh, she got it.
Ooh.
See?
You. Oh, you crazy.
Then I'ma catch a case. She hit the tootsie roll. She hit the tootsie roll on it.
Hey.
I don't really want no friends now.
Hey, hold on. I ain't come apart.
Boy, if you don't get.
Aw, damn. Cut that.
What was you thinking it was gonna do?
Nah, cut that out.
No, what was you thinking it was. I just wanna know. What was you thinking it was gonna say?
Hey, cut that out.
It was gonna say Bear Claw.
Nah. Trey White! Hey, but it didn't go, so you know what I'm saying?
That too long for you, baby. Hey.
Huh?
My dog trying to sleep.
Ooh, she by herself.
So you know she back here. With the Guess jeans shirt on?
See, some girls, like she don't suck at dancing. Don't take it the wrong way. You don't suck at dancing. But I just feel like some people just got it like more natural than others. You know what I'm saying?
It's just the way y'all move. Like, you could be called. You can teach somebody to move.
Yeah.
But
you
can't hit it like
you got it. Exactly. You wasn't born with that.
Exactly. And I don't think, you know what I'm saying, she don't got that little vibe I was feeling with.
Motherfucker, yeah. Get off.
Yeah.
Yeah, I ain't gonna sugarcoat it. I'm joking.
He's not joking.
Me, just work harder.
Oh, she be. Hey, I'm joking. Hey, mommy, I see you out here. You know what I'm talking about? Oh, how'd it taste? Let him know. Hey, yeah, you see, Shawty, I go crazy.
She hype. She wanna do something more. She like.
She wanna feel it even more, bro.
Marion. She wanna be a Marion.
I mean, that was cool.
See some steps. See some steps. Ooh, Shawty has sweat.
That's it. She like Janet Jackson. No. Not Freddie Jackson.
Hold on, here it comes. Hold on.
Hey, take it, hold on. Yeah, there it goes.
Trey Way.
I've been waiting on that.
Y'all know what it is, man.
Hey, I've been waiting on that. It's Jay Cook. You know what I'm saying? We do what we do. They do what they do. I do what I do. You know what I'm saying? If y'all enjoyed this reaction, I need y'all to go ahead and comment another one. Another so one. That when you see.
And a key.
Yeah, and a key. What does a key have to do with it? Oh, another one. Another
look,
one. Y'all. Okay.
Man,
another one.
That
with
might
a key.
Be before y'all time.
With a key, OG.
Young Bucks.
Hey, but look, you know what I'm saying? We got Jersey Jam Phoenix this Thursday, Monarch Theater. If you 18 up and you stay in Arizona.
Be there or be square. You know what I mean?
Literally. If you ain't there, you a square. And that's how it's going.
That's how I feel, basically.
That's how it takes.
And yeah, y'all know what it is. I love y'all. Cookie Gang. Hey, we're going to be coming out with some merch again pretty soon. And this time it's going to be crazy. So look, it's going to be some winter merch. I need y'all to get ready for it.
Some winter merch.
Cookie Gang!
I need some
merch? Yeah, I need me some merch. I'm about to go ahead and enter.
Make sure y'all go ahead and subscribe to their channels in the description link below and go watch the video I did with them on their channels. Also,
follow
them on Instagram.
I will say Dom_T5.
Spread it for mail, just how it sounds.
Yeah, and at Cook Jesse's. Y'all already know that though. But I burnt my fault. I love y'all. Cook Gang, you know what we do. And we out. I just want some summer love. No coffee, I just want a root.